Madam Ruto thinks he has a license for the poor people, that he owns the poor people. First, I want to tell him that he has no capacity to teach ODM economic matters. He has no capacity. ODM has the best brains in both economics and finance. One of them is a testing example. I'm here. I'm a testimony. He cannot teach us anything economics. First of all, he should explain to Kenyans what bottom-up means. Because even him, he's not very clear. He's fumbling. We don't know what is this bottom-up all about, including the MPs surrounding him have no clue, no understanding of what is the bottom-up. Raila Odinga has pledged social welfare and is saying that every family, poor family, those who are not employed and you are coming from a poor family will get a stipend of 6,000 per month. And let me give him the statistics. He has no figures. That amount, if you multiply 6,000 by 2 million people and you multiply by 12, it is 144 billion. Already under social welfare, we have a budget of 37 billion. So we are only looking for 107 billion. Where will we get it? I want to tell Ruto today where we are going to get it. The recurrent expenditure of the Republic of Kenya is 1.27 trillion. And out of that, 400 billion is not personal or personnel emoluments, meaning salaries. Salaries take about 800 billion. The 400 billion is other recurrent expenditure like tea, flowers in the office, traveling, both local and international. We have decided we are going to reduce that by 25%. And you are going to save 100 billion shillings.